Hello everybody, my name is Dr. Egnick. Welcome to Wolfenstein The Old Blood. I wanted to play this game a few months ago, except I didn't have enough money on my Steam account, only had 20 bucks left, and so I went out and bought this game. I would have played The New Order first, but and since the game's a lot longer, I'll save that for later. Alright, new. Alright. How tough am I?
How tough am I? How tough am I?
I don't know. Normally I do bring them on, except if you know from BioShock, I suck at the default difficulty. So don't look at me as a weenie.
But I'm not a weenie.
I'm sorry, sir, but my sensors indicate that you are indeed a weenie.
I'm just gonna go with this setting, cause it's easier. I'm not gonna go with the.
This war is a disease.
All right.
Passed through blood spilled by warriors. I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
Okay, so that must be Blastoids.
Im Hauptquartier des Führers sprach der Oberkommandierende des Heeres am 15. März 1946 über die jüngsten Erfolge der deutschen Armee. Voller Zuversicht, dass der Endsieg in nur wenigen Jahren zu erreichen sei, sprach er dem großen Fortschritt der deutschen Waffentechnologie unter der Führung von General Wilhelm Strasse einen großen Anteil an.
All right.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Okay, hopefully my CPU can handle this.
The bloody war. Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it.
General the Can I Run It website said that my computer couldn't play this, but I didn't listen.
One of his lieutenants, Helga von Scharfs, was keeping the folder mentioned in your mission briefing at our base of operations.
I apologize for drops of 60 frames.
This folder contains the location of Death Set's compound. It'll be our last chance, this, before the Nazis wipe out all that's good in the world.
America would never fold.
All right, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover.
Oh,
Commander Fred,
that thing.
Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
All right.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
All right.
You and me, Blazkowicz. What a good team. We can do this. Okay, look. You're German? Frankly, it's atrocious. So no talking. And keep your gun holstered for as long as you can. The papers Kessler prepared for you are in the glove box. There.
Okay. Oh man, my game's already lagging.
Okay. Let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt, Guten Morgen, Guten Morgen. Fuck it.
Himmels Willen, stramm stehen, Fritz. Herr Jäger kommt gleich.
Alright, I think my computer can handle this.
Wenn er dich so sieht, was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen? Entschuldige, Onkel. Nenn mich nicht so. Entschuldigung.
Now it's starting to get laggy again. I apologize.
Zeigen Sie Ihre Papiere.
Hier, bitte sehen.
Alles klar. Guten Morgen, Herr Jäger.
Ja, guten Morgen. Es ist gut.
Was geht's,
die Papiere, bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie. Aus Frankfurt.
Ja, sind ich bin ein Frankfurter.
Ja, ja. Ein Hotdog.
That's actually kind of funny. Ein Hotdog. Oh, I am so dead.
Das war ein komischer Kampf. Die spinnen die Arme. Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
Weiter. Kreta! Bei Fuß!
Okay, then I guess we just keep going forward. Okay, my friend told me something that when I reach this area, he said that there was a key or something I'm supposed to look for.
Bitte, treten Sie ein.
Key behind here, no key. Key. What did I just pick up? I think that was the key. Right? Oh, alright. He didn't tell me everything about this game, though he told me a few secrets I should know when I play this.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dogs with prisoners from the castle's dungeon.
I can't tell if it's the game lagging or that's just the mouse smoothing I enabled. Alright, what's this? Alright, you can just pause this if you want to. I'm not going to read it. Okay. He said I have to... Oh, there it... Yeah, that's what he meant. He said for me to put the key in there. Alright. He said there's something down here, and he said I think I would like it. Well, wait a minute. What the heck is this? Is that Wolfenstein 3D? Oh. Oh my gosh! It's Wolfenstein 3D! Oh, I'm such a big fan of this game. Oh, this reminds me of... This reminds me of when I was younger. I remember this. Oh, I remember this. Oh, this is so much fun already. It's like HD Wolfenstein. Oh, what was that? Mein Leben. Oh no, that's what the SS soldier says. Mein Leben. Should be like three dogs in here, I forgot. This game brings back so many memories. Oh, there we go. They're not doing anything. Should be like a okay, they're oh, there's the dog food. Oh, this is so much fun. It's Wolfenstein 3D and HD. This is so cool. Whoa! Can't get over it. Well, the bullets are more easily dodgeable. Wait, does that secret still exist? Oh, yes, it does. I remember this. I should get a... Overcharge my health. Oh, yeah. I hope that there is a fast weapon select up here. Oh, this is gonna be so sweet when I play this game. Maxed out. I don't remember this in game. I remember some treasures in game. I didn't remember this. Now wait a minute. I think there's a secret over here. Okay, not over there. Okay. Now there's one more secret here. Crafting in this game? Wait a minute. Oh, that's right. I'm so used to using that. Oh, that's right. Here it is. It's funny, in the Super Nintendo version, they censored Hitler. I thought that was pretty funny. I just played the version on Steam. Okay. Oh, okay, so that's where I get the extra ammunition. Oh, this is just so sweet. That guy being there. Oh, I thought there was an SS soldier in there. Wait a minute, isn't there a secret? Okay, no, there's not. There I go. You can sprint in Wolfenstein 3D, but you can't sprint in the simulated version. Okay. Oh wait, there's one more secret over here. Yeah, there it is. And that was it. That was cool. I am a really big fan of... Oh man, it's lagging again. Here, hold on. Let me change some things. Video. There are no... So, if I am understanding this correctly...
Guten Morgen.
Guten Tag. Auf Wiedersehen.
Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work.
Here. Let me just do something.
Death's Head himself, as a key member of the SS Paranormal
Division. So I went ahead and configured a few of the video settings.
Now I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania.
To give it less of a load on my graphics card.
I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life.
So it's going to be a bit less detailed.
Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway.
Still lagging a bit.
This castle? Helga.
What's this? Wow. Wow, that's a pretty big castle. Alright. As I was saying, before I continue, I changed up a few video settings, so it'll be a bit less detailed and lower res. It'll have less lag, hopefully.
What is it? It's her occult research center. Now we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea.
All right, that seems like a very simple plan. Here. Let me do something.
All right. Off you go. I'll disable the alarm. You head for Helga's research center. We'll stay in touch via radio.
Okay. I hope there's something. I just wonder if there'd be something down here. Unless there's not. And of course, everything has a swastika on it. Why is it still lagging? Alright. Do the Roman salute in here.
Inside the elevator.
Roger that. Guard spotted. Going in for the kill.
Let's see. What do we use this? Why do I need a silencer? Alright.
There you go now. Sleep tight.
Now, how do I crouch? Wait a minute. How do I crouch? How do I crouch? Toggle crouch. Alright. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Nope. Okay, I gotta figure out how to do this. Where's the crouch button? Crouch. Okay, it's C. Okay. Oh boy. This reminds me of Bioshock. Too. That's good to know. What am I hearing?
I'll take a gander up here. Look for a safe. That's where the folder should be.
Okay, Helga. Where do you keep your secrets?
I feel like something really bad's about to happen.
No. If I was a safe, where would I hide? Well, I guess I wouldn't hide because I wouldn't be sentient, would I? But I guess I would just be. So, where would I be then?
I don't know what to do. Oh, hey, that's where I came from.
I'm going to go through every nook and cranny.
I'm trying.
I'm leaving here without that folder.
Come on.
Blasted.
Ah, crap, the rat.
I found the safe, but the bloody folder is gone. It's just not there. I saw a radio down there. Use it to contact Kessler. Tell him we can't find the folder. Make a snappy blast with it. I'll stay on the lookout.
I feel like that something really bad's about to happen. My friend warned me about this. That's... He said that I had a big surprise when I used the radio.
Pathfinder calling Landseer. Come in, Landseer. Over.
This is Landseer speaking. Over.
Landseer, we can't find Lucy's present. Over.
Pathfinder, I have new information regarding Lucy's present. Rendezvous with me as soon as you can. We will discuss further. Over.
Roger. Pathfinder.
Shit. Yep. There you go.
Bloody hell. Hold them off, Blaskowitz. I'll find us an escape route.
Working on it!
Kessler knows something.
Well, it's worth bloody naught if we don't get out of this place. Look, I found a way out. Come here, I'll help you up.
Careful. Careful.
We're meeting Kessler in the village tavern.
Roger that.
There we are. Get up here. Quick as you can.
Must be Helga. Well, I'm gonna start the video here. Because I'm going to make another episode. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video after we pick up right here.